Ladies and gentlemen, the mighty Larry Cunningham. Larry Cunningham. Yes, sir. Come on, please. Ladies and gentlemen, since we started these particular shows, I have tried to get this band on stage together. And it's an absolute fulfillment that we have them here tonight. They've come from all parts of the world. And when I say to you, they're probably one of the finest bands ever, ever to come from Ireland. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Freshmen!
Everybody in emotion across the USA. Serving USA. Down, way down, way down.
I think the thing that instigated us going on the Beach Boys bandwagon was this tune called I Get Around. And we had a nice range with Derek on the bass and, you know, Sean in the middle and Billy on the high. And I was able to scream those real high falsetto harmonies. That's all I could do in those days. So we did more and more, and eventually we got a name of doing harmony. It just didn't all happen at once, and one tune led to another.
I may not always love you, as long as there were stars above you. You'll never need to doubt it, I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me. The world would show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. 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 Gotta keep those lovers. Happening with
it was the early days of Showbands in Northern Ireland, but Damien said the Freshmen would be the band for me, so he brought me up to hear the band rehearse one day in the Flamingo in Ballymena, and I heard them playing this tune. There was two tenor saxophones. Derek wasn't in at this stage, and all I heard was ba 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 no bop ba 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 no bop, and I said, I gotta grab a piece of that.
One slip, John B.
Come on, the slip, John B. My grandfather and me around that sort of time we did roll, drinking.
Hoist up the chummies.
Hoist up the chummies.
See how the mainsail sails.
See how the mainsail sails.
Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home. Let me go home.
Jumpy.
I feel so broken. I wanna go home. Hoist up the jumpies.
Hoist up the jumpies.
See how the mainsail.
See how the mainsail.
Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home. Let me go home. I wanna go home.
Let me go home.
Hoist up the jumpies.
Hoist up the jumpies.
Hoist up the jumpies.
This is the first time ever, ever in the history of the Freshmen, that Billy and Ivan have stood on the same stage together. And that's a wonderful thrill, because they're two very talented guys, you know. It's always a great honor to stand on a stage with Billy Brown, and that probably will be the highlight of my week, back with Billy, you know, doing the gig again.
This man has staged before when we've been doing these shows. We were hoping and praying he was going to be here tonight, because last week he was undergoing major surgery. He's here for you tonight, Billy Brown. There's nothing more that can be said about these guys except what they do when they sing with their number one hit like this.
What's your name? Will you never come around and show your face? Hear that Santa can't figure it out. A papa, my mouth is all he sheds. A papa, I hear that sound everywhere I go. On the record CD and the radio. And now we're spreading on through the land. I still can't seem to understand. Papa.
Papa him now, now, papa him now, now,
papa him
I can't believe it. It's just so wonderful to see all the different people that are, you know, that they're still around, still doing it. Granted, there are quite a few of them gone, but really the memories, they're irreplaceable. Yeah, they really are for me. Absolutely. I just love them.
Listen to that.
Underneath the mistletoe.
see me creep
down the stairs to have a peep. Come on. He thought that I was in my bedroom fast asleep.
All well,
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath his feet so slowly.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They wouldn't let the Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
what did he say?
Hey, Rudolph! Nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Hey! And the reindeers loved him, and they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Open sleigh, over fields we go, laughing all up. Bells go ding dong ding, bells at good and fun. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one horse open sleigh.
Sing it!
That's what you do when you do the hucklebuck. Come on, yeah! Woo! Everybody stand up on your feet and do the hucklebuck. Come on! Shake off the cobwebs. Come on, yeah! Oh, yeah, let it roll.
Here's a dance you should.
No! Hey!
Baby, when
hucklebuck. Do the hucklebuck. If you don't know how to do it, then you're out of luck. Put your baby in, twist her all around. Then you gotta shake it and move it all around. Wiggle like a snake, wobble like a duck. That's what you do. Do the hucklebuck.
The Showbands! We'll see you next year! Merry